standing right next to the Japanese tree lilac, which more than likely will get 15 foot tall and 15 foot wide with creamy white flowers about now, which is roughly the 1st of July. It certainly is an underused plant, and it should be used much more. I've seen it growing in mediums in Parker itself, which is a harder site to grow. And I think it should be used certainly more often in Parker here. It's proven it. It's already proven itself here.